This is something that, very challenging. It's very good on the core, and it requires a lot of core strength and a lot of flexibility. You've all seen or heard of the Turkish get-up, so that's easy, so we make it harder. Turkish get-up, you use your arm, so you have support. So with this, you can't use your arm, so you have to create your power from your midsection. So this is a 32-64 kilo. My body weight's about 77, so it's not quite a body weight, but it's close. And I call this a no hands Turkish get up or a double Turkish get up.